I should be pulling them to the next destination while they're right. acting like a king in their current destination to not get too comfortable. That's my job. Yelling it out to me, and that's what I mean when I say that one day, some way, somehow, if I get the chance to get a crowd, I flip it around and have a crowd give me the chance. I've done it all, man. But in actuality, I haven't yet. Where am I supposed to go from here? Okay. Really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been. Where am I supposed to go from here? Okay. Really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been. Like the gratitude and like that Jake feels for his apartment and like yeah. how great he feels in it, he should feel that way. But I'm 16 years older than him. You know what I mean? But like, I should be feeling the same way he feels in my own place. You get what I mean?
Yeah.
So like, whatever feeling he feels, like he goes to his apartment and he feels like a king, right? I mean, you would say that. Feels like a fucking king. But that's important for this.
Right.
For me, if a 22-year-old feels like a king and I'm living next door, and I'm 38 years old, and I've been doing this for 10, 12 years, that doesn't make any sense.
Yeah.
So you wonder why, like, why did I feel like junk every day? It's like, oh, because I'm going home to a place that a 22-year-old feels like a palace.
Yeah.
But I'm 38. Like, right? You know? Like if he got, like, a dirt bike, you know, and then I got a dirt bike, you know, like...
Yeah.
Like, we shouldn't have the same tastes. And if we have the same tastes, like, I'm in the wrong fucking place. You know? Because, like, him or anybody, I should be pulling them to the next destination while they're
right.
acting like a king in their current destination to not get too comfortable. That's my job. Right? To
yeah.
yank them into the, and everybody into the next dimension
right.
of their life. But how am I going to yank somebody into the next dimension of their life when I'm their fucking next door neighbor? You know what I mean? We're gonna get out of here, bro. Like, what the fuck? Like, it literally doesn't make any, it made no sense to me.